It's April 23rd, and I just want to give an update, show an update of these plants so far. These cucumbers are getting, some of them are getting a little larger than others. Some good leaves on there. Green peppers, got some good growth going on. There's some plants here that I left two plants in a cup, and I'm actually going to plant them like that outside. I was watching, I don't want to say the guy's name wrong, so I'm not going to mention it, but I was watching another channel, and he said the same thing about peppers. He says you can plant two pepper plants together, just like tomatoes. It's not a big deal. These pepper plants got to the top of the lights, and then I had to, so they were there, and then I had to raise the lights a bunch of chain links here, and they ended up still. Now they're still right into the lights there. These tomato plants are just, let me pull one out here. Single one, come out. Yeah, I mean, I would like to plant these in deeper pots and maybe take these leaves out, plant them up to here, but I won't have room. And I don't think I'm buying another light, so I won't have room for them to grow. So I'm not really sure what to do with them yet. There's still another month before I put them in the ground. And yep, that's it. I don't know if you'll find this interesting or not, but when it comes to watering, I have this scoop here, and it is a 90cc, so it's about 90 milliliters. I think it came from a protein shake jar or something. I just take a full scoop of this and water all of these cups individually, depending on once a week or twice a week, depending on which plants they are and if they're drying out. So I know that when I'm pouring the, if I was pouring with this, I would just kind of have to guess each time. But with the scoop, I'm just like scoop, 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 scoop. I know they all get this, you know, a certain amount of water. It's a good portion of water, and it's just easy. So I just thought I would share that. Okay, bye. I want to give an update on my peppers. I don't know. I was checking them out the other day. It didn't seem to be very much growth on them. Mind you, there's some new stuff down here. I ended up finding these little, I don't know, fluffs on the leaves. And I had left it, and I thought about it afterwards. Didn't really realize what they were. They ended up being aphids. I ended up getting aphids on these plants. And so yesterday I took my neem oil with soap and water solution and sprayed them down. So all the aphids are gone, I believe. Unless there's something down here that I missed. But they did. They wrecked some of the new growth that was down there. I mean, it's so small the camera probably can't pick it up, but you know, little leaves fell off because they sucked the plant dry. And they were the exact same color as this light green stuff on my new leaves. So I didn't even notice them at this close-up range. So this is the one plant. This is the other plant. These ones are in the only windows that I have that are self-facing in the house. And I don't know how well that does a close-up. But yeah, the aphids were on here too. little buggers. That's exactly what they are, little buggers. Anyways, I don't have much growth on this one. I was checking out the whole plant to see where else, you know, some leaves would come in, and there's not anything. Maybe that is a new leaf. Oh. And that all dried out. See where the aphids were here? That all killed whatever that was new coming out. So I wasn't very happy with that. Just gotta watch them more closely.